go again. One more time. I just don't know how the hell. How the hell did I do those missions? How did I do like all of those missions plus four in tier three? And I didn't get a single crystal. Okay, one crystal, nothing. Literally got nothing. Turned on the game screen. What do you take? Oh. The spawns are right next. Literally. Literally. Right next to a pump.
This is Jensen. We've got a bead on an odd signal not far from you. It could be nothing, but I wouldn't bet on it.
Better safe than dead. Strike team, get eyes on. Backyard.
Bounty hunt contract available.
Listen up. That camp is heavily guarded. Smoke out that hornet's nest. Don't give them snipers a chance to perforate your dome. Nicely done, team. I think we sent a message.
It spawns me right next to a
bounty hunt contract available.
The game can't give me a single pack a punch crystal from doing like nearly what? At least it did. Like nearly 1300. Four of them being in tier 3. And literally tier 3 gave me 2.
Find new ways to kill these
buddies. Oh, what a shot! Hey. Just realized again, it's not like giving me eye pull. Giving me mimics again. gone.
Got an ether purge contract.
Showed the P&D was briefly active, then shut down. It'll be near some phase crystals in this area.
Very sorry about your team, Barrera. But it looks like we should be able to restart the P&D.
The P&D emits hypersonic frequencies that will shake these crystals apart.
This is no time for a lecture, Dr. Barrera. Here come the crystals.
Game.
Deadbolt actual to strike team. Locate and recover Dr. Jansen. No diversion.
Coming up in your AO.
One last one dead.
Spawn some disciple. Literally a second off.
Contract here.
Moving map. Itch. Oh, you give me a level 3 fast.
That garage opened up. We
Steam is seriously not like the other one. Not giving me anything.
Neutralization device. I hope they're all right.
Out of the BND squad. Don't let Barrera's team sacrifice be in vain.
BND is underway. Destroying these crystals will stop further corruption forming.
Enemies approaching. Dispatch them back to whatever hell they came from.
Bounty hunt contract available. Removed. Got a buy station here. I'll get us there.
target is in your area. Keep your head on his swizzle.
Seriously, don't get on our, it's not giving me.
Confirming zombie kill. Time to go. Have eyes on a pack-a-punch.
Hey, if it gives me a crisp. When I pack punch this weapon. Outfitted a stronghold nearby. Expect increased enemy movement in your AO. Hey, it's finally day here, level 3. Fuck. Feeling sorry. He's gonna take some time killing, because he's just gonna keep teleporting everywhere.
Thank you.
thing. Got me a new for insta-kill, like he's killing fast. Don't get all his fucking health back.
Bounty hunt contract available.
Did I get that right?
Seriously, don't get like
bounty hunt contract available.
Not giving me a crystal. The game just wants to give me one.
Just leave that for my
It just keeps giving me.
You have stronger stomachs than I do.
Thank you.
cargo contract here. Got an ether purge contract.
No, look at that. It spawns on. Now starting to find level 3 backpacks more regular than actual crystals. Literally come to a part of the map.
Well, you know what
triggered it last time. Literally nothing. Oh, look at that, it just spawned one. Make it even better. It's a disciple. Give me a disciple. Thank you. Just spawn some near me as well. Come on. One life. Boom. Bunch of them.
Cuidado. You are coming up on your target's location, and this guy will make you earn that bounty.
don't get on. I generally don't get on how I've not got crystal. How have I not got a crystal? These.
Watch that wreck. It's gonna blow. Vehicle here.
I know for a fact. The game did that on purpose. The game did this on purpose. It really did. Like it just spawned all of them there.
ATV marked. Console last.